Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing an ASMR video, but before I get into that, guess what? I got a puppy! Say hi! Okay, so she is a teddy bear, Shih Tzu, or Shih Khan, or I don't know, but she's a teddy bear. And she's so cool, and I love her. She is 9 weeks. So yeah, so let's get on to this video. Hey, baby, just stay. Oh, snap. Okay, this is kind of a bad idea to have her on my bed. Okay. Sorry about my messy, whatever that is. Okay, come here, baby. Okay, well, I guess I'll be holding her. She was apparently bred to be a therapy dog. Yeah. So she is very calm. Very calm. And, oh yeah, her name is Ori. Because Oreo is a common name. And we just wanted to call her Ori. Oh yeah, and by the way, she is a girl. So, yeah, just go sleep, please. I don't want her falling off the bed. Good girl. Okay. By the way, if you say any name brand, it's not sponsored. Oh, wow. Okay. Do the slime. Okay, I think I just put random things in here, to be honest. Where did I get this from? I got a duck. Does this squeeze? Then we have a borax pack from a shop. Then we have yours. Clear one. We have an American. I think I just did this to clean up around my room, to be honest. A sucker. A lip balm. Drink. Memento, orange, also from a slime package in a warhead. So, that's what's in this bag. Let's play with the slime. This is my gain one. 1 second. Sorry, it might be loud, guys. Oh, I'm sorry, BB. Come here. Okay. I moved and she got very sad with me. She was leaning against my leg and she was comfy. Oh, now she's leaning against my foot. That's real nice. Is slime still a trend? Comment down below if you think slime is still a trend or it should be over. What do you guys think? I'm not sure if it's gonna get as popular as it was before. I don't know. Some people just dedicated their channel just to slime. They would do if slime, when slime, like, eventually will go down in trend, I think. I wonder what they would do with their channel. What do you guys think? Comment down below. Oh, by the way, I still have my bird, Sky, and I still have my hamster, Caramel. I did not get rid of them just for this puppy. But I do love my puppy. Stay. Okay. I like this one. Just didn't know it was in there. So, yeah. Are you gonna come here for this one? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you know when I post next. And I'll see you guys next time. She looks so tortured, but she actually really likes this. She likes attention. Why do you look so scared, BB? Ready? Okay, now this is bad, but peace out. Bye, guys. Doop.